dungeons, echoing void. We'll get right into it.
Yeah, echoing void.
So it's going to be in the other dimension. We're going to start with the end wild.
End wilds.
So this is going to be a game plan, and after end wilds, we're going to do broken corridor.
Hello. Broken Citadel.
I don't know who's going to be the boss fight for Broken Citadel. We'll have
Citadel. Come on.
Citadel.
Let's go in.
Let's find out. Traveling to Broken Citadel.
Citadel.
Traveling to Broken Citadel. Let's load in. We can see some end descent.
What are them guys?
We'll find out.
Old Vendermen.
Yep. Anyway, with that.
Who are these guys with the glow up arms?
The gunners, I think. But, guys, put in the comments. Oh, the answer.
You get there bravely to the very heart of the
last
bastion of the enemy's power.
Oh, this is creepy.
Seek out the enemy that lurks there and bring an end to this madness.
Bring this end to the madness. Follow me.
What? What's that?
When they're all of them trying to attack. I'm using the shotgun. Why am I glitched over there? Oh.
Did it.
Right, follow me. We're going.
Swear. Oh, some stuff up here we can collect. Gems.
Yeah. Right, can I be the leader?
Just check this way, because it might be something.
I think I'll be a dead end.
It's a dead end.
Dead end.
It's a dead end.
I told you. Right this way. Oh!
Stuck.
No.
That.
I don't know who
what
that
is that? It's like a snake.
I think so. Right, right. Enter the gate tower. In here.
What?
Oh, you just pressed something. Right, let's go.
Get out of chest.
I think we have to go onto the other side to get there, I guess. Oh, it's coming after me!
Is that where we went?
Yeah, let's go that way. Chose us to go this way, I guess. Whoa! Let's fly!
Thank you.
kill that llama. Maybe it dark.
We've not been down this way.
Wide one! now. Tell us where we need to go. Right, come on down here. Up here! Yeah.
crazy. Indecent.
Wait, one way, Dad. Show me this way. Can I be first? You can be second.
Okay, get it.
There you are!
Wait, this way.
Oh, an apple!
And the mice come in. I'll fight.
Come on, blue guy! No, where's the mice? You got it! Let me stop it. Good. Right, let's go. We should go around this way.
killed it.
He's nearly dead.
Did it?
Why, yes! Take that!
Boom!
He needs to kaboom on that one. Ah.
Wow. That was tricky.
It was hard to defeat him. Activate the exit portal!
I touched the heads.
Oh, there's something there!
Chests.
Sorry.
It's the treasure chests.
Oh, it's great! Villagers! Hey! Look, the villagers dancing!
Alrighty.
With the Heart of Ender defeated, the overworld was finally and truly free from the orb's influence. But even as this story ends, is a hero's work ever done? As long as adventures await, heroes will answer the call.
Redstone Golem. Traveling to camp!
Hey, that's all.
Wait, this one. Well, that's it for Don't Worry. We'll be back very soon. This is DaddyLaddy, 25th years of Minecraft Dungeons. And remember, put in the comments if you know the Heart of Ender that we did last time.
So we've got the chest, there we go.
Lindhorn!
Boots of Swiftness.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
And remember, I'll show you.